behalf of my constituents with respect to hydraulic fracturing. They're calling on the Government of Canada to, in fact, ban the practice of hydraulic fracturing. They're speaking to the process itself and what is required for it to take place. They also point out that several Canadian provinces, as well as several U.S. states, have halted the practice. And they're calling on the Government of Canada to do the same. And I present this petition on their behalf.